rebound for Mulligan. Second chance for the Minute Women. Third opportunity. And that three ball.
Make the team eat up a lot of clock. But that's what is really the benefit. Get more rebounds than the other team.
Lydell in the paint there. For a while. Able to scoop it home up. And taking advantage of that so far today. Sven for three. That's good. Rivera. Offensive rebound putback is
good. Added another dimension for UMass Lowell. As you see Lopez here with the steal and the 2 points.
Power Cassidy from the wing. That's 3 consecutive games as Lydell, a long three. Weak side offensive rebound putback by Electra's
team about doing it. It's just, you know, getting your hand on the ball and getting deflections on both sides, both ends of the floor. You see Mulligan here with a nice.
Sven, an open look. And gets the friendly home court roll into Sven. So they'll have a 10-player roster at that point. Sven, good look to Gibbs. Lydell quickly into the paint. Double figures.
And you have a fireball like Lopez out there running the offense, and there finally.
Lydell got shut off along the baseline. Good skip, and George knocks down. And Cornell before the year is over. As Rudolph, steal of the game. They're top 20 in the country in steals, and it leads to 2 points.
Player to player defense, UMass Lowell took advantage of that. Good job there getting into the teeth of the defense.
McKee, good feed by Jennifer Loro. Hampton Bay, and that one. Good battle down low, Shackelford and Mulligan wins it that time. Happening, and then it happens 2 seconds later. So it's a matter of shoring things up, it looks like.
Well, and just being aware of where the players are. She was a little rusty then, but she's getting a rhythm, and you know she's a player that's not afraid to shoot.
Stop and go, Bree Hampton. Hendrick pulls up from 14, that's good.
Very good awareness there to.
Right here in the third quarter. All 12 of her points coming in the first half. Lopez gets to the rim and it slides home. Maslow against Fairleigh Dickinson. And there is Lydell after I said she was quiet. Now with 14.
Good try. Bailed him out there. Not a great offensive possession for UMass Amherst.
Lopez, long three is good. With a couple of seconds left in the quarter.
Do well in your conference, you have to win on the road.
And that three circles the rim for Lord. Lopez, I don't know how to describe that shot, but she's able to flip it in off the window.
I